Hello, my name is Annie McGrath. Welcome to At Home With. It's not actually my home, but I'm very lucky to be here. I live in a house, a very big house in the country. It's not my house. I got kicked out of the flat I was renting in London, but it's absolutely beautiful here on the potato farm. I'll show you the ropes, kid. Show you the ropes. I've been reading lots of mental health articles that say it's very important to get dressed in the morning. So if you're working from home, I recommend just wearing what you'd usually wear for work.
I've been doing lots of cooking, watching Tiger King, and going back to my Irish roots. I've got a passport.
I've been painting. Sorry, I'm a Renaissance goddess. This is a commission for my friend Becca.
Here's the sort of paints I'm using. I've got a cadmium red, deep hue.
It's a good time for clearing out. Time for reading.
Oh, my porn star name. Cadmium yellow, deep hue. There's a lovely blue tip. Hello. Oh, my creative writing from year five. Anything good in here? Let's have a look. Hello, my name is Annie. I have blue eyes and blonde hair, and I'm going to tell you about my imaginary hideout in the jungle.
And if you have conference calls, I usually put on a bra and just sort of treat it as you would a normal working day.
Sunny today, so barbecuing some halloumi.
Halloumi.
It's important to stay fit when you're in isolation.
Absolutely beautiful week, and I choose the day it fucking snows.
Or if you can't be bothered to do that, then at least put on some gym kit and sort of video yourself talking about how it's important to stay fit.
They see me rolling.
Just come into the pantry to look for some chocolate. I'm 30, my mum still hides chocolate from me.
My hideout is if crossed out in the middle of the jungle in a very tall tree, and at the bottom of the tree there is a cave, and if you go in the cave there will be 54 stairs leading to the top.
There's only one Tiger King.